After this victory, Little Tree Stump, that is how Palhares was nicknamed, took part in the Grand Prix of Four Fighters at the Fury FC tournament. And his first opponent was another Brazilian fighter, Fabio Nascimento. For Fabio, everything ended the same way as for many other fighters who went out to fight against Palhares, namely twisting the heel injury and long recovery, a real classic from the stump.